of the biggest issues that's still causing such a controversy is the pace at which deepwater drilling permits have been issued by the federal government. And the federal government this morning is firing back at critics, saying it's moving too slowly to issue those drilling permits. The head of the agency that oversees drilling says the federal government will not issue a permit if a company fails to meet the new tougher safety requirements. Michael Bromowich says lawmakers who claim that the White House has been blocking permits are simply wrong.
That could not have been further from the truth, but it was repeated often enough that people who should have known better came to believe it.
But Governor Bobby Jindal says the pace that the government has been issuing permits is absolutely unacceptable.
And certainly will reflect on the ongoing slowdown in offshore energy production that's costing us jobs and hurting our economy. But will also remind the country that we're coming back. And we're coming back stronger and better than we were before.
Now, a new phenomenon. Well, we take it to a new poll now that shows 70 or 7 out of 10 Americans are in favor of increased offshore drilling. That is up 20 points from June when the oil was still leaking.